So without doing anything else, let's find out the fastest iPhone between them.